Okay, so let's see the easier way of designing magnitude comparators. So I'll go with the simpler one. So first I'll design 2-bit magnitude comparator using 1-bit magnitude comparator, so that you will see how you can utilize already existing magnitude comparator to make bigger ones. Okay, so we are using a smaller one, 1-bit type, to make a bigger one, which is 2-bit type, right? Simple example. So here I made a 2-bit magnitude comparator I have taken, because 2-bit magnitude comparator you have to make. So here I am giving the MSBs, here I am giving the LSBs. This is how our A will look like. This is A and this is B. A1 and B1 are given here inside, and A0 and B0 is given here. Now you can see we had this expression, right? Expression was like this. But we don't have to look at the expression, we have to look at the statements. Remember the statements, what they were. I'm not doing anything new. Now the output here, because of this is a first magnitude comparator, the output is L1, G1, E1, and for this L2, G2, E2. Less, greater, equal, less, greater, equal, for first, for second. Okay, how you wanna look at? So first means these guys, second means these guys, right? So how you will look? See, when the result will be less, when the result will be less, A is less than B, either this guy is 1, bit 1, right? If A1 is less than B1, this guy will be 1 and these two guys are 0. Either you can have your A less than B from here, or you can have A1 and B1 equal, right? Then this will be 1 and A0 and B0 is less. This is how it will look like. What this is saying? Either E1 is 1 or L2 is 1. Okay, both of them has to be 1. Then whatever you will have is given to OR gate, and this will be overall L. You see that? Either you have A1 less than B1, then you will have A less than B, this line is telling you, or either you have A1 equal to B1 and A0 less than B0. This is what we are getting, A1 equal to B1 from here, and from here we are getting A0 less than B0. These two are ANDed. Okay, either you have less from this line, or either you have less from this line. You can see it is easy. Similar thing you do with G. So either you have A1 greater than G1, A1 greater than B1, or what do you have? This guy and this guy means A1 equal to B1 and A0 is greater than B0. AND gate, and this is given to a OR gate. This is overall G. You can see that either you have A1 greater than B1, directly you will say A is greater than B, A is greater than B, then, or you have A1 equal B1 and A0 equal A0 greater than B0. So this is coming from over this line. Okay, it is not connected to this line. See that you got your G. Now E, how you will get E? How A equal to B when these two are equal and these two are equal? So means this line and this line we have to take. So from here I'll take, right? So here I'll take this and this line and them, and you will get here E. You see, so simply I've designed it. So I'll extend these lines. I'll extend these lines so that I can show you something. Extend this line and extend this line. So this is your L, this is G, and this is E. And what this is, is your 2-bit magnitude comparator. Okay, so this whole thing is 2-bit magnitude comparator, where you are giving A1, B1, A0, B0 like this, and you are getting less, greater, equal. Whether this A is greater than B, or A is less than B, or A is equal to B, that is what you are getting. So this is your these two guys are your A, and these two guys are your B, right? I should not ruin. So this is 2-bit magnitude comparator using 1-bit magnitude comparator. You see, that's so easy. Just few AND and OR gates, and it is visually appealing. It looks good. I mean, with less number of gates and already available 1-bit magnitude comparator, you have made 2-bit magnitude comparator. This is a better way of designing it, rather than designing the line type of thing we were doing. But this will not work. This will work, but this is not so useful for 2-bit magnitude comparator. We'll go for 3-bit and 4-bit. You will see how it is useful, this type of designing. So there also we will use 1-bit type of magnitude comparator to design 3-bit type of magnitude comparator or 4-bit type of magnitude comparator, and we'll analyze that what is better. Okay, so this is just to give you a feel, easy feel, that how to make a 2-bit magnitude comparator from 1-bit magnitude comparator.